popular Sheffield fighter. And there's all the boys, including Ryan Rhodes, in the corner. Ryan, of course, the former WBO champion. Well, they look pretty confident, don't they? Nice trip to the Canary Islands with this bunch just before Christmas. Can't beat it. And Joag was ABA champion back in 1996. Good amateur record as well, you know. He won 29 and lost 6 of his 35. Been a pro since August of 97. There we go. So actually trained by Dominic and cornered by Dominic, but assisted by John Ingle. And to be honest with you, it looks like Kaltenbach could lose a bit of weight there. Looking pretty thick around the middle. Now Dominic in the ring, John Ingle outside it. And I'll tell you something, Khalid's not a bad fight. He's got some good wins on his record. Beat Mark.
Why are you calling that?
Yeah. No, your voice recording.